The Peoria TT races back after last year's Grand Nationals were canceled in the pandemic. Three crashes mar the singles championship. Dallas Daniels shake it up on that one. This came after a long rain delay and a reworking of the track. The last crash came on the final lap while 14-time Peoria champ Henry Wiles had the lead. So he's the winner for a 15th time in Peoria ahead of Max Whale and Cole Zabala.